I didn't think that it was possible for a plus-size girl to win. I didn't think it was possible for a girl from small-town Alabama to win. Once as a junior teen when I was 15, again as a teen when I was 16, and not placing, that was really, really hard.